Hey everyone, how's it going? Dr. Iron Bat Prime 2.0, aka Spider-Man, with a new video. And today, I'm about to go see Madame Web on the big screen. Well, I would have seen this movie a lot sooner, but, well, I'm not sure if everyone wants to see a Marvel movie on Valentine's Day, but I'm about to gear up as Spider-Man in my spectacular Spider-Man costume. I'm about to meet up with my Spider-Verse group. We're about to go see the movie. And, well, let's see how it goes, because this is going to be my spoiler-free review and just my overall opinion and my experience with the film. So, let's see how this goes. I'll admit, I'm not too familiar with Madame Web. Like, I have not read that many of her comics, but I might jump on some later in the future. But I mostly know her from the 90s Spider-Man cartoon, where she had some big roles to play. And she was voiced by Joan Lee, aka Stan Lee's wife. So, yeah, I mean, but who knows? Maybe this movie might turn out good. Who knows? Well, critics would already know, but let's see how it goes. Just a bit of a gag, but here are my spider peeps.
Oh yeah, I guess they're wireless, aren't they?
Yeah.
Say hello to YouTube.
Yeah. Hi, YouTube.
Hello.
Butts.
So the movie just wrapped up, and yeah, I can understand why a lot of people are just hating it. Well, I don't hate it. I guess you could say I want to love it, but I don't know what to say. Sony is just money hungry. I mean, don't get me wrong. I mean, I do love and enjoy, yeah, just some little things here and there about this film, but I wouldn't say, I don't know what to say. I mean, I want to love this film. I just don't know what to say. Full honesty, I don't know what to say. I mean, I want to love this movie. It's just, well, I mean, I don't know what to say. I mean, it's not the worst superhero movie ever. I will say that. I mean, believe me, and I will be honest, I have seen worse. If y'all know what I mean. But yeah, besides that, it was just, well, I guess you could just say 50-50 in my opinion. So 5 out of 10 is just my honest opinion. Full honesty, there's nothing too crazy special about it. I mean, this is a movie that, like, I want to love it, but I'm just 50-50. And I say that because, I mean, while this is a Marvel movie and it's somewhat of a Spider-Man themed movie, it just didn't really have that spark. I just feel like this movie was missing something. I mean, honestly, again, I want to love this movie. I mean, I know it sounds like I'm hating this movie, but I'll admit, I don't hate it. Full honesty. I will say this, though. I mean, the editing was a bit messy, and, well, the pacing was very fast. I wish that they would slow it down a bit, and there were some parts where I was scratching my head a bit, but, so, well, I will say this. The actors and characters, they were great. I mean, Adam Scott, Dakota Johnson, Sydney Sweeten, I mean, again, the cast, the crew, they were good, they were enjoyable, and I do like the characters. And the costumes, I will admit, those were my favorite part, but honestly, I wish we'd seen more of the costumes. And I will also say this, and the villain Ezekiel Sims, well, I'm not too familiar with his comic book counterpart. I mean, I'm still trying to learn things about him here and there, but I will admit his costume was cool, but, well, it just felt like a very, well, plain-ish kind of villain. I just wish that we got more of him. But he was just okay. But besides that, I mean, this is a movie that also, like, it's a one-off thing. I don't know if there's even going to be plans for a sequel. And, well, if there is going to be a sequel, I hope it's better. Because, well, it's not part of Tobey Maguire, Andrew Garfield, or even Tom Holland / MCU Spider-Man. And it's not even connected to, well, the Venom / Morbius movies, but if it was part of one of those things, or if, like, a Spider-Man cameoed, or, like, more familiar Spider-Man faces showed up, maybe I'd like the movie a little bit more. But again, I just don't know what to say. I'm trying to be as positive as I can. I really want to love this movie. I don't know. I mean, but keep in mind, if you do plan on seeing this movie, I mean, just know that it's not Avengers, it's not Dark Knight, it's not gonna be Oscar-winning, But it's just going to be a movie to just try to enjoy. I mean, just watch, try and enjoy. I mean, turn your brain off if you want, or just stare at your phone while it's on the background if you want. That's just what I could say. I mean, who knows? Maybe I might like this movie a lot more when I see it a second time, because a lot of movies are like that. But also, it's the second month of 2024, so not every movie is going to be a total success, and some movies may be a bit flat. Plus, who knows? I mean, I'm just nervous and worried that this movie, well, again, it's not going to win awards. It's probably going to be one of my least favorite movies of this year. Well, by the time this year wraps up, but who knows? I mean, I try to learn to like the little things about this film, but yeah, that's just my best way of talking about it. I mean, I could talk a little more about it, but I'd be here forever, and I don't want to get too spoilerish, but oh well. I'll admit, it was good being right by my spider peeps, so I will say that, but well, if you want to see the movie, be my guest, go ahead. But yeah, that's just my honest opinion, and that's everything I could say. So just to wrap up this video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting subscribe right down there, along with commenting below. I'm always reading the comments. Hit the thumbs up so I know you guys like this video or even love it, and hit the bell so that way you guys are notified for my next video when it's uploaded. But also, don't forget to follow me on all my social media stuff, which is just right here. So follow me, I just might follow you guys right back at you. So catch you guys on the flip side in my next video, and Spy's gotta go get himself a bite to eat, and well, this is the friendly neighborhood, the spectacular Spider-Man out and about.